love butcher babies.
Can you tell? If you are new here, however, I have been loving Butcher Babies lately, an American thrash metal band. So basically going to be covering their latest makeup look, Lilith, basically from their music video, obviously. So there are two girls in the band, the rest are male, which are the musicians. Don't mind all this, just basically from what was left of my Clark Griffin look from the 100 series that I've been doing. So basically I have got myself some handy dandy screenshots from the music video to the best that I could take of Heidi's makeup. As you can see, she has uber panda eyes with uber dramatic lashes. She also had bottom lashes, but I didn't have any that would quite match up. So first of all, just moisturizing my face, obviously, because it is freshly cleansed, just using some coconut oil. Then I've already got my Dove Cameron Bellamy extensions in, but I am just basically very loosely curling my hair with my, I think it's the 1 inch, I could even be like 2 inches or so, 2 inches or so curling wand from New Me. I'm basically curling all in the same direction, but a couple of pieces I will curl in the opposite direction, you know, just for a bit of variety, and so that my hair doesn't get completely tangled with itself. Then I am now taking my NYX foundation. I still don't quite know what shade this is, but I didn't have something to do with beige. Then I'm obviously blending that in with my beauty sponge. So then I am going in with my Maybelline Stay Matte Powder, about to say powder foundation, that's not what it is, it's just powder, and using my contour brush to set my face, because I don't tend to bash my face in with using this brush compared to my powder brush. Then I'm obviously going in with some brows. Heidi has quite high-ish arch brows, like a bit of a curve, but mostly thick bald brows, or they're actually pretty, they're like sharper brows, but the tolerable kind. So I'm basically filling my brows in the same way as hers. I wasn't looking to make myself look like a twin or anything, but you know, just taking down the most details to look kind of like her, which obviously you figured out from the intro. I realised upon showing this palette up to the camera that I hadn't primed, but then again I was only wearing this makeup look for the duration of the video, so I wasn't going out anywhere with this. But taking the terracotta shade in the Remix palette, which is a revamped version of the old palette, which is so much better honestly, the shadows are so much more pigmented, I am starting off with some of warm tones in the crease and my main outer crease area and under eyes. Then I'm taking some silhouettes and placing this relatively in the same spot, because like I just said, Heidi had a lot of warm tones in her makeup for undertones, you know, like under the black. Then I was also using a Exo Beauty pencil brush just to help define and concentrate some of the black around the perimeter of my eyes, because she has a lot of depth there. And like I said, she basically had panda eyes, but the gorgeous smoky kind. So then I just switched up to my ABH brush. I'm not sure which palette this one's from, but once again basically concentrating this around the perimeter of my eyes. So now going in with my ABH to Pro palette, I'm taking the black shade and the brush it comes with and lining my eyes, pretty much treating this like kind of like gel eyeliner. And this stuff doesn't budge at all, like I have a difficult time washing this stuff off with my face products. Then I'm going in with, I am not sure which lashes these ones are, but they're from the Party Stack, I think the fourth row down. I did try taking another pair, and you know, because like I said, Heidi had dramatic lashes underneath, but she would have had the ones that are better suited for the under eyes. I tried, but I just looked ridiculous, so I just thought I'd draw it on instead using the same brush and black shade from the ABH palette. So then taking one of the many nude shades from the palette and using that to fill my lips in, then going through and contouring my features out a little bit. I wasn't too satisfied with the lip shades, however, I ended up going in with Iron Nude from Jeffree Star. Not that that benefited for a pouty lip of course, but still, because they both had a nude lip. So this was my first Heidi look from the music video. So now switching on over to Carla, hers makeup was still, you know, decently smoky but a lot more toned down. So first I'm just using a wet towel to erase away the, you know, makeshift lashes, then using the same wet-ish towel just to sort of wipe away majority of the eyeshadow game, like remove some of the upper black and brown. and then whatever shadows was left around my lashes, you know, close to that, I just blended it out just so I could blur out any harsh lines that were caused by the towel. Then I'm taking some of Silhouette and just darkening my brows up, because obviously, you know, Carla's brows would match her hair, which I obviously also switched over to a wig. Just adding some of Holy Grail and the white shade next to it just to lighten up my upper lid. Then taking some of Candy Ass and filling my lips in. And this was then my Heidi, not Heidi, oh my gosh. This was then my Carla look. So this was my Butcher Babies Lilith hair and makeup for both blonde Heidi and brunette Carla. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all for my future videos. Ciao!